Question 28. The best answer is A. In the eighth paragraph of the passage, the author states, "Huge underground deposits of salt can bend like plastic, but water is believed to play a role at these scales," thus suggesting that salt possesses some degree of elasticity in the macro world. In the first paragraph, the author already made clear that salt exhibits elasticity, here stretching like taffy to more than twice its length, in the nano world as well. Thus, flexibility describes the relationship between salt's behavior in both nano world and the macro world. Choice B is incorrect because the third paragraph explains the scientists don't expect salt's flexibility in the nano world, not that they do expect it. Moreover, there is no indication that salt's flexibility in the macro world is surprising. Choice C is incorrect because the passage doesn't make clear whether nanowires were first observed in the nano world or the macro world. And choice D is incorrect because the passage does not examine the interaction of salt and water in the nano world or suggest that some interaction causes salt to have properties that are different from those it possesses in the macro world.